today we're gonna play some more Mario Kart 8. No, we're not playing that again, no. We're playing Super Mario Kart! No, we beat that game on camera. So, we're back to Mario Kart 8, and we're gonna play with the DLC. So yeah. Yeah. Should we do global this time? Nah, well, let's try regional and see what they have up to offer. Okay. So, who should I be? I'm gonna be one of the new DLC characters. Yeah. Let's see, I'll be Villager, because he's pedo. Well, he's not as pedo as the Villager in Super Smash Bros. Wii U, yeah, and 3DS, yeah. Okay. So, I'll choose the P-Wing, because it looks nice. Yeah. I love the P-Wing. There's no one there! Oh, there's finally someone doing! No! Oh, okay. Obviously. Okay. This looks like it's gonna be one-on-one! One-on-one. We'll do some Mario Kart 8 one-on-one matches online with people that we don't even know. Okay. Ooh, he's got a lot of VR. I have a lot too, but not as much as him. Must have been playing non-stop to get that much. Okay, Villager, let's go. I just played Super Smash Bros. Wii U just before, because I filmed that before, so I have to get used to playing Mario Kart 8 again. Yeah. See if we can wreck him. But he's got more VR, so that shows that he's a little bit more experienced, but we'll see. Hey, what is he doing? Is he trolling? He's trolling! He's trolling, isn't he? Or is he trying to do that trick of hoping that he'll get better items? Nah, he didn't work. He got a good shot. I can see on the gamepad screen. Looks like he'll be stuffed, unless if he gets a bullet bill or something like that. Now the people watching me, oh, they'll be so jealous of my awesome driving. Oh yeah, in the spectating room, because my driving skills are so awesome. Oh yeah, look at this driving with the Villager. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So powerful. Oh yeah. I'm not using the shortcuts because they're kind of risky. Got a red shell, but I'll get it. Hopefully I won't get a coin. Good. Ah. This track is so amazing. Oh. Oh, he's catching up. Shit. Oh no. Go. Go. Ooh, that was close. Get this green shell. Shit. Yes, yes, I can do it, I can do it. I'll show. It doesn't matter about how much VR you have. It's about how skilled you are. Okay. I win. I win. Ha. Ha. I win. It doesn't matter about what place you come. Well, it doesn't matter how much VR you have, so it just matters of how skilled you are. So yeah, I'm so skilled. Yeah, that was great. Okay, Big Blue, DLC course. Okay. And if you watched last episode, I said I had a really chocolatey milkshake because I'm Australian, and so we like milkshakes here. Well, most people should do if you're Australian. A milkshake. Okay. Here's, if you didn't know, guys, I'm Australian, just to tell you, so. Yeah, so don't be racist. go. No, what am I supposed to do with this? Of course that wouldn't help. Why do I get terrible items? There's a head start. Come on. I love this track so much. This isn't gonna help. Does he know the shortcut though? Shit, I stuffed it up. Hopefully I can make it. Yes, I made it. Oh, he's really far behind though. Hopefully this item box will help me. Yes, thank you. Thank you, that will help a lot. Go, 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 go. Oh. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 run out, run out. Thank you. Okay. I've got the next item, hopefully it's better. Oh, good. Are we catching up, I think? Or no, not actually. Hopefully this item's better. Oh, same thing. Hopefully this item's even better. My god. My god. That was terrible. I was getting so hyped to get a good item and then I got just a single. Oh my. Oh. No DLC pack 2 courses. Oh. Okay, seems like we're still doing one-on-one matches. No one else joined. We'll be doing... Let's do Yoshi Circuit. Yeah. Oh, you picked Tyrell Circuit. Okay. Which circuit will it choose? Okay, Hyrule Circuit it is. Okay. It's a good course. I don't really care which one I picked. Anyway. Hyrule Circuit is really good. It's an amazing track. Some rupees. So I need to speed up my car. Of course that wouldn't hit. Yeah. Villager. Come on. Need some coins. Come on. Hopefully I can hit. Yeah. Stuck out. Boom. Speed up. Run out. Run out. Didn't run out in time. So now we'll catch up by speed. Hopefully. We'll get a better item. Ooh. Ah, it's defending. What? Crazy driving. What the? Ha ha, he fell down. How come he didn't lose that though? Why would that run to there? That's so terrible. Boom. Get rid of it. Now hopefully he doesn't get another defending item. Ah, he's got defense again. Hopefully this snipe will be... Something I could do a good snipe. Ooh. This could help. Come on, catch up. Come on! I don't want to lose any more VR. A rupee, a single rupee, and I'm in last place. Wow. A mushroom, maybe that helped. My speed! Come on! No. Didn't help. Oh, I'm losing VR. No. That can't happen. Someone else join. It was boring with only me and you, guy, tempo guy, whatever he is. Oh, finally someone, some people join, yay. It's not one after one after all, so, yeah. Let's do Baby Park.
Baby Park, yeah, Baby Mario.
Baby Luigi.
Yeah, my baby, Mario and Baby Luigi voices, yeah. They were in the last plush episode, yeah. Did a pretty good job with that episode. Okay. Well, they have less VR than me. Oh, no, no. Diode, guys. Has a bit more than me. Okay. Still with the dry Bowser. Hey, let's go. Okay, it's a bigger group now. See, I know the difference with regionals, just that, because if you don't know what the difference is, it's just not as much people join, it seems like. Because it's people from your region, only people from your region, so for me, because I'm Australian, it would be Aussies, so it would be, maybe some people in the UK. But that's pretty much it. Let's go! Oh, shit! What the? No! Oh, come on, mate. Come on. Come on. Okay, you French guy. I'll show you the power of the Aussie power. Ah. Come on. Boom, boom, boom.
Beep, beep.
Oh, it's the kitchen timer went off. Ew. Ooh! Ooh, good enough. Nothing machine. That can help. Okay. Yeah! Ooh, tempo, you dick! Yes! Got a speed boost off him. Yeah! Okay, Tom's in the lead. Hey, Tempo, how did you catch up so quickly? Oh, I hit him! That was a good snipe. Okay, single coin. And then that comes, of course. Of course. Of course that has to happen. And then everyone gets in front of me. Yep, yep, that, of course, yep, 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 of course. And the only thing that can help me now is a good item. Oh, this might help, but only get one player down. Come on. Come on, yes, yes! No! Oh, just by a centimeter, come on! Oh, I feel that was pretty fun. Okay. Okay, next race. Okay. Ooh, Neo Bowser City. Great, great. Oh, that's good. That's really good. Yeah, so... Oh, they're picking... Are you bored of the DLC already? Come on, why wouldn't you pick Neo Bowser City? Come on. Oh, yeah, we got a DLC, another DLC course, the Animal Crossing course. Yeah. But it's a kind of pity why they just called the course Animal Crossing. Why would you call the Animal Crossing course just Animal Crossing? Oh, it's winter. Okay. Haven't done winter that much. Come on, save an item for me. Yes. Okay. Let's go! Eat him up! Eat him up! Eat him up! Shit! That part of the course, I just don't really seem that I like that part of the course. It's just, why would you steal the item? It's just that the trees are in the way back there, and it's kind of annoying. Okay. Gotta do something to... Come on. Gotta get a good item. Oh, did someone else join? He says now six people in the group. Or was there six already? Boom! Ha 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 ha! What? You shot a boomerang at me! How dare you! How dare you! Boom. Come on. Boom. Oh, I'm not showing that help here. Okay. Yeah. A boomerang. Wow. Oh, this could help. Yeah. Shit. Okay, I'm in second, I'm doing good. Oh, wow. Just single. Okay. I was gonna get a snipe. Oh, Bob on. Hopefully nothing bad happens. Oh! Okay. Yeah, I'm second. That was pretty good. How much did I get? 11. Yeah, I got back. Yay! Oh, I remember I had 64. 900-something 64, so yeah. Okay. Super Bell Subway. Okay. Pick that. Come on, why are you bored with DLC so quickly? Come on. Come on, gotta try something new instead of Mute City. Come on. Oh, thank you, whoever picked that. This guy picked it. Yeah, Jeremy from France. Bonjour. Bonjour. Oui. I'm not being racist, I'm just being a dick. Okay. Oh, Jeremy's got quite a decent amount of points. Yeah. Okay. Three, two, one, go! Acceleration! Okay, let's go! Okay, let's get this race on. Thank you for not taking this item, because I really need it badly. Okay, this might help, because I'm in third place. Well, not really. Boom, 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 boom. Hope I stole the item off him. No! I was about to shoot that backwards, so it didn't work. Oh, there's seven people here now. Okay. Slightly building up the group. Okay. Ah, shit. I wanted to get rid of this. Jeremy, I'll get you! Oh. Shitty boomerang item. Ah, come on! Ah, the train, choo-choo! Oh! Oh no! Choo-choo train now! Ah, why push me off? I hate bumping! Wait, is Villager a lightweight? I'm not sure. I'll have to research it. Check the wiki. Wiki always works. Wiki always helps. Oh shit! I didn't see the train coming. Ugh. No. Ugh. Okay, must see if that can help. Okay. Oh, blue shell! Just dodged it. Thank you. Oh, red shells. Well, I think they've finished by now. Yeah, they have. Hey! Jeremy, I'm so sorry, mate. I'm so sorry. But anyway, I got third. Thank you, Jeremy. Thank you for letting me have that. That was great. Thanks for the red shells. Oh, wow. Oh, Wild Woods, okay. Wild Woods is a pretty fun course. So. It's kind of short, though. Just kind of feels short. seems like Nintendo is trying to keep the courses the a really strict size. Like they get real. Seems like they're getting really strict of the sizes of the courses because that explains what they've done to Nintendo 64 Rainbow Road. It was so great in Mario Kart 64. You had three laps of a really long course. And then they shortened it and made it only one lap pretty much. Why take my items? Why? Okay, I think the milkshake is working. I'm all hyped. Yes. Okay, let's see. Where should I use this mushroom? No, I can't really use it anyway. Why would you put that there? Shit. Hey. Oh my god, this is terrible. I'm not sure if that works. Oh, there's eight people in here now. It's slowly building up. That's good. I'd like to have more competition. Oh yeah, I'm first. Great. But I've got a coin. No defense. Shit. I don't think first place is going to last long. Yep. He's going to take it. Yeah. It didn't last long. Okay, get these coins. I need to speed up. I'll just hold this just for defense right now. Okay. Hopefully I get a red shell or something. Oh, no, I just get the same thing back. Okay. Wow. I need to speed up. There's a red shell behind, I think. Another red shell. No. Help me, Piranha Plant. Help me. Help me!
Go!
Yes, I'm second! That was a good run. Yeah. Okay, there's 7 minutes left for the video, so we might be able to fit in two or three races. So yeah, hopefully I won't have anybody disturb me. Oh, Cheeseland! We're getting good DLC cost. Please pick cheese lines. If you don't pick cheese lines, then I hate you. Okay. Warrior's Gold Mine. Well, that's an alright course, but still, why wouldn't you pick cheese lines? Pick cheese lines. Next person has to pick cheese. Wow, Twisted Mansion. Wow. Wow. This guy here. Is it a guy? Or? Yeah, it's a guy. You really retarded me. Wow, it just had to pick that, didn't it? Just had to pick that. MGA. Wait. Oh, there's nine people in here now. Slowly building up. Okay. I'm in first. Oh, that means the other guy that won before left. Okay. I love this music. Yeah. Ah, shit. This is so scary. No! Why shove me off? You idiot! Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. No, wow, why would you do that? Come on, mate. Ah. Need some coins. Okay. Mushrooms. Why do I keep getting mushrooms? Can't we get red shells or something? What's the point if I get mushrooms and they get mushrooms as well? It's not going to change up the boards. A boomerang, okay. I just don't really find the boomerang helps in any way. Doesn't help at all. Mushroom! Okay, last item, another mushroom. Just use it here. Okay, thank you. I've got fourth. I'm fine with fourth. I'll take it. Okay, I think we have one, two more races. Yeah. Okay. Someone doesn't have DLC Pack 2. Someone either doesn't have DLC Pack 2 or the randomizer just doesn't want to pick DLC Pack 2. I'll just go with Mute City then. Okay. Good game, yeah. That was fun. Swamp Ruins. Wow. Why are you guys getting bored of the courses? Come on, the DLC only came out like recently, like 2 weeks ago or something. Huh. How would you get bored of it this quickly?
Even on Jamaica.
Boom. Yeah, I hit someone, but I think it lagged and it didn't like. But that one had to hit me, of course. And then that has to hit me as well, doesn't it? Yeah, of course it does. Which makes me in 10th place. Hashtag last place. Hashtag last place. Fuck, I missed the arm. Hopefully for just this lap I'll be gathering some coins. Yeah, coin. Give me coins. Give me that last coin. Okay, got maximum speed. Okay. Hopefully no one uses lightning until... Now! Use lightning! Use lightning. Use lightning. Okay. Randomizer, come on! A mushroom! Someone has bad internet connection. What the hell? Oh, reds, okay. Come on. Ah, thought that was a red shell, but ah. Of course I asked to hit me. He aimed for me. That dick. Ah, I'm sick. I can't be sick. Come on. Mushrooms, okay. Take a risky shortcut. Yes. Okay. No. Oh, thank you. Don't get the poopy off my screen. Okay. 6 out of 10 for my last race. Okay, +1. Okay. At least I didn't lose anything. Okay, looks like I have to quit now. Hopefully the next track isn't good because we're not going to play it. Wow! Wow! Then I have to jinx myself, don't I? I always jinx myself. Wow. Wow. Next nearest Rainbow Road. Come on. I have to finish up now or I'm going to risk running out of SD card space. So, guys, I guess we have to go now. So, happy gaming and I'll see you next time. Bye.